don't know. I just always take red smite if I'm playing AD. I take blue smite if I'm playing AP. No, I can't explain. I don't play jungle. I think the micro rework would need to be done on his ulti, and Riot would need to completely change how his ulti works. And unfortunately, that's not something Riot has the manpower right now to do. So I doubt Shaco will get any meaningful changes anytime soon. Damn, AD Shaco's broken, dude. What the fuck? What the fuck? This champion's OP. Yeah, that champion's balanced. Seems fucking balanced, bro. I thought my champion was fucking strong in that one scenario. I literally have a fucking this and doesn't take damage. It's just so fucking cool, dude. Insane how fucking broken ass some fucking junglers are. I actually fucking cringe. Full fucking tank. One DPS item. Actually fucking cringe. What a fucking joke. Excuse of a fucking company, dude. This fuck is 0-6 and almost fucking one-shots me. Like, what a fucking shit game. Holy fuck, dude. Like, this is a joke, right? Like, I'm being fucking pranked, bro? Like, holy fuck. What a fucking... Balanced. What a fucking great game. Glad this isn't being nerfed, hasn't been nerfed in fucking 2 months. Cool. Full tank. One DPS item.
He's stinky.
Yeah, he is.
Stop.